Sometimes I lay under the moon. I thank God I'm breathing. And I pray, don't take me soon, cause I am here for a reason. Sometimes in my tears I drown, but I never let it get me down. So when negativity surrounds, I know someday it'll all turn around. Because all my life I've been waiting for, I've been praying for.
Red Horse is summer, so call them blah, 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 blah.
Cats and rabbits were deciding fancy little houses. They're dressed in shoes and hats and trousers.
About to discover that Wonderland is nothing like she expected. It's a land filled with racing lobsters, singing flowers, painting cars, and even a Cheshire cat. That's me.
She means us, but I,
meaning me,
that is we,
come in later. First, Alice meets a pilot, long-eared, carrot-munching quadruped known only as the White Rabbit. Ahem, first I said she needs the White Rabbit. Oh, he's always late.
Yo, White Rabbit, you're off!
Oh dear.
But now
believe I've explained myself quite fully.
You have!
Please be quiet. Time is of the essence.
Buttons up! With one golden eye drink, Alice shrinks to 3 inches tall. You made 3 inches short. inside that cookie, I'll screw so big that you fill the entire room. Alice cried and cried and cried and cried.
And cried and cried and cried and cried.
And cried and cried and cried and cried.
Until the entire room was filled with an ocean of tears. Alice shrank back down and swam into the ocean of tears.
Doing a backstroke through the keyhole.
And swam all the way to Wonderland.
I am the monarch of the sea, the ruler of the queen's navy.
I am the ocean too, and I saw sea ships of beauty. Your lustrous brave and true, attendant.
Stroke you, hard shell crustacean. Stroke or I'll boil some butter and eat you for brunch. My dear young damsel, the only way to get dry in Wonderland is to initiate an officially sanctioned caucus race.
Caucus race?
Everybody take your place before we start the caucus race.
Bring your wigs and feet and fins. Soon the race begins.
Gentlemen of Calvary. don't just meet and run, my dear, this callous course in rust.
Society has set the rules for which we all must play.
So listen while we spell them out.
And you'll be on your way. The world presents me nothing quite so big.
A vowel hurts you more or less, can brighten up a day. And if you know a form to use,
then you'll be on your way.
Up, down, big, small, no matter how hard.
But you are Alice. You are 3 inches tall.
Now beat it, Slug, before we wind to the bottom of somebody's shoe.
Look, girls, I think she has bugs.
Ew!
Well, they make me so mad. They think that they can be mean to me just because I'm smaller than they are.
Wind up sitting around in someone's imitation cut glass face for 3 days till they wither and die.
Then it's thanks a lot, and out with the garbage.
But enough about them.
Who, pray tell, are you?
My name is Alice. Who, pray tell, are you?
I am whoever you want me to be, if I in fact say whoever I am or someday hope to be. You dig?
Yes, no.
I am.
We are the Caterpillar, kiddo.
Your miracle of miracles.
Your happy, happy day.
Well, I'm so confused. Nothing makes any sense around here. Life can be so hard when you're only 3 inches tall.
I'm gonna share two hyphenated magic words with you.
Guaranteed to make even your very worst day simply absolutely fabulous.
Ready?
Ready.
Repeat after me. Zippity-doo-dah.
Zippity-doo-dah.
Zippity-yay.
Zippity-yay. Zippity-doo-dah. Zippity-yay.
You've been holding out on us, kid. Hit it!
This is the kind of day you dream about when you open up your mouth and a song pops out.
Thank you.
still confused.
I'm so confused!
Until she meets me.
Us.
We.
Aloha, Alice.
I.
We are the Cheshire Cats.
Oh, I have a cat named Diamond just like you.
Oh, really?
Just like us, huh?
Can Diamond do this?
No, I'm sure she can, though I'm not sure of anything anymore. I'm not even sure of who I am. I thought Wonderland would be the place I always dreamed about, but everyone wants me to be something else.
Is somebody having a bad day?
Maybe the White Robin can help me, but I can't find him anywhere.
You might ask the Mad Hatter. He knows where everything is.
Trouble is, he keeps it under his hat.
A Mad Hatter?
I don't want to make anyone mad.
Haven't you noticed we're all a little mad?
Why, I myself am not all here. Try the Red Zinger. There's wonderful things growing, Kate.
But you have 364 unbirthdays.
Happy unbirthday!
A very merry unbirthday to us.
To us!
A very merry unbirthday to us.
To us!
If there are no objections, let it be.
Bring me the liverwurst!
The liverwurst!
This
Let's do it again.
But Alice, in Wonderland, there's only the Queen's way.
But I've never even met a queen.
Then today is your lucky day.
You're going to be the biggest queen of all.
This way to the Royal Rose Garden.
You Royal Guardsmen. Royal Guardsmen, you're on deck.
What do we have here?
I believe you mean, whom do we have here?
And there was much hubbub.
Silence! We speak the Queen's English here, you nameless little whelp.
Yes, Your Loudness, I mean, Your Largeness, I mean, Your Highness. And my name is Alice.
That's impossible. Everyone knows that Alice doesn't live here anymore.
Okay, well, that works too, because all I want to do is get out of here and find my way back home.
Her way home?
Your way home. You'll find my way home and we'll cut off your head. You'll be who I say you are and no one else. Do you understand?
Oh, nothing makes sense here.
And don't you forget it. Now, before you go anywhere, you'll have to beat me at one of Wonderland's favorite pastimes.
And there was much rejoicing.
Yay!
Wonderland's favorite pastime.
Well, Your Majesty, I bet you want to play a game of croquet using upside-down flamingo heads as croquet mallets, right?
My dear young girl, croquet is so 19th century.
Sorry.
I want to play Simon Says.
Simon Says!
Simon Says?
Oh, Royal Cards are on deck for the Royal Tournament of Simon Says! Because the Queen says so, that's why. Simon says, genuflect. Simon says, meow. Simon says, swim upstream. Simon says, think about what I'm saying. Simon says, scream. Simon says, grovel at my feet like spineless dogs.
Thank you. game of sign and sense, and thereby willfully and with Alice of forethought, didst put a bee in her royal bonnet and cause our beloved queen to lose her royal temper.
Don't be silly. I just beat her at her own game.
You see, she confesses. She beats me.
Aww.
Hurry, get to the good part where we cut off her head.
But we haven't heard any witnesses yet.
First witness.
Better make that plural.
Tweedledee and Tweedledum, take the witness stand.
Oh, how do you do?
Tweedledee and Tweedledum, can you please introduce yourselves to the court?
Well, that's just the problem.
We can't.
We don't know who we are anymore.
That horrible little girl got us all tied in a knot.
And can you tell the court her name?
Sorry.
Just tell us her name.
Sorry.
No, her name.
Sorry.
Oh, well, never mind.
Next witness, the girls of the Golden Afternoon.
Now, girls, did you observe any incredibly suspicious behavior on the part of the incredibly guilty party?
Well, Your Honor, she wanted to be a member of our club.
She didn't.
She did.
I know, right?
She wanted to be just like us.
And what did you tell her?
Ew!
Next witness, the Mad Hatter and the March Hare.
Off with your hat!
What have you to add to the already rock-solid evidence against the soon-to-be decapitated usurper?
She wants to play by the rules.
Rules? This rebellion must be quelled!
And just where were you when this horrible crime was committed?
Well, we were having a tea party.
Today is my own birthday.
My dear, today is your birthday too.
It is.
We ought to throw a party too, a very special party.
You may. Guess who?
I hate to be specific, but Her Highness is threatening.
The Queen of Hearts is on the